During the protest which occurred in Hull, it later progressed into looting of several shops, including Shoe Zone, Greg's, a phone shop, and Lush Cosmetics. Video footage emerged of the looting taking place, and a man was seen taking phones, taking cosmetic products, and also having a handful of cookies from Greg's. The man, who goes by the name of John Honey of Park Grove in Hull, appeared before the magistrates earlier charged with violent disorder, 3 counts of robbery, 2 counts of burglary, and criminal damage. The 25-year-old man appeared in court following the rioting in Hull on Saturday. He has been remanded into custody and is due to appear at Hull Crown Court on September the 5th. Humberside Police said that around 25 people so far have been arrested, with at least 11 officers being injured during the disorder. Over 400 arrests have been made so far from the nationwide rioting. The police force are working continually to review footage and identify potential criminals.